the lesion did not change in size over 2 years. The tip of the needle can be easily identified during a U.S. guided aspiration.